Hey, Eric?
How are you gonna get up there?
Really? Boy, they make a racket, don't they? Oh, they're all climbing in, man. See that army of them heading up the box? Heading into the box, they're all heading up. That's just an army of them heading in there.
Come here. Yeah, there's the bees are going into that box.
You don't know where the queen is, huh?
No, she may not be the, she may be a virgin queen. They threw two swarms. At least two swarms have come out, and one of these might be virgin. They're hard to find if they're not laying.
Yeah. They're hard to find anyway.
Yeah.
When they're, in laying condition.
The first one should have been a laying queen.
Yeah, the first one should be if they didn't swarm previous to this.
Yeah.
Well, I'll go up and shake that thing one more time.
There can be two ways to break down.
Whoa!
Well, you just stand on that and just kind of flex it a little bit and it'll seem to...
Holy cow! Ha ha ha. Yeah, they want to stay up there, huh?
Do they think this far as the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up there again.
Yeah.
1820 Iowa Beach.
Oh, yeah?
Got most of Mountain Valley with the raspberry fields.
Looks like they're headed into that box.
Yeah, they are.
They must have quite the communication.
That's amazing the way they communicate, the decisions they arrive at to do things.
Yeah.
How do they decide when it's time to swarm? How do they decide who's going to go and who's going to stay? How do they decide what kind of a...
Yeah, they stand right up with their hind end in the air.
Yeah, they got it. They go right in that box now. You got that queen in there. Yeah, they're pouring in there, aren't they?
But they're smelling that queen. As close as they get this side, they smell that queen and they start settling in for the smell.
Yeah, that would be, huh?
Yeah. That's one of the things gets me about. So you come out and they're pretty massive bees flying all over hell. In 5 minutes they flip and you can't see a bee run.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
I came home one day and it felt like swarming weather, it's just not good there. Walk out to the right, but I was standing there looking out on the ground and it was swarming. First thing I was turning my eye out, I had to go to work. I turned it all over, I was just a big ball of bees.